Benfica defender Lucas Veríssimo gets a red card for a bad foul versus PSV. In the UEFA Champions League qualification match played on Tuesday evening,